Tonight on Anderson News, we will take a look at a very horrific and undescribable crime that took place today in our small little town, as well as the weather and the traffic in our neighborhood today. Before our breaking news, a brief description of what happened today. The big bad wolf of our neighborhood has committed an awful crime. He has blown down the house of two little piggies, two houses. He blew them down as he wanted food and he was hungry. He went to go blow down the third one and he was tricked. The third little piggy got him down the chimney and boiled him up. Later tonight on Breaking News, this is Justin Anderson.
This is Channels Television's Breaking News.
Tonight, on our daily news, a tragic story involving the three little pigs and the big bad wolf took place earlier today. The crimes that have been committed here tonight are horrible and frightening to think of that these took place in our hometown. We have found out that the police have prosecuted the crime scene and six charges have been laid. They are as follows. For the wolf, two counts of mischief for blowing down the houses of two poor little piggies, as Section 430 of the Canadian Charter, the Canadian Criminal Rights, have stated that anyone that commits mischief has willfully destroyed or damaged property. The punishment for this is 7 years of jail time, due to the fact that it is two counts of mischief instead of one. The wolf had the specific intent to destroy the poor little piggy's houses, and he actually went through with it, giving him the mens rea and the actus rea. Wolf will also be brought up on three counts of attempted murder. According to Section 239, every person who attempts by any means to commit murder is guilty of an indictable offense and liable. The big bad wolf attempted to kill all three little pigs but failed to do so. He demonstrated both the actus reus because of his unlawful actions while also having the mindset to kill, which gives him the mens rea. These five charges against Wolf will give him a maximum mandatory of 2 consecutive life sentences in prison. However, the Wolf will not be serving these because tables have turned and he has died. There will also be no aggravating factors or mitigating factors because he's dead. As for the final piggy, under Section 231 of the Canadian Criminal Rights Code, murder is first-degree murder when it is planned and deliberated. He was charged with first-degree murder as he had the specific intent to unlawfully kill the big bad wolf when he came down the chimney of his house. He also had the mens rea on his as he had the mindset to kill. That was what he wanted to do, and he did that. What he did. The maximum mandatory sentence that the pig is getting will be a life sentence with the possibility of early parole. There is no mitigating factors, however, as the pig deliberately killed the wolf, so he can't use the act of self-defense to get out of this. There will be no consideration for any of that in this case. The actions that took place here tonight are horrible and seem very unjust and right in all circumstances, as goes for the sentencing.
Is your video due tomorrow?
Yeah.
Do you even know how to do it?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Do you just take clips and put them in the video, or do you have to actually talk?